Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes, David.
So, what do I call you? Yeah, I know. We're just going through a rough patch. I don't really know what to do with it. Clean somewhere else. What are you doing with that? This stuff isn't for you. Just stay downstairs, all right?
I'm sorry, David.
It's fine.
How was your day?
Fine.
What's the beach like?
What?
The beach.
It's wet, sandy, sunny. Why?
I was wondering. I've never been.
Makes sense.
It sounds nice.
Yeah.
Did you go?
Long time ago. I used to do this thing where I'd run after the waves and wait for the tide to go out, and then I'd dig my toes in. The sand would get all in between them, and the sand all around would go down under, making these little holes. Haven't gone in a while.
Did you go with Alice?
I want some quiet. Sleep. Thank you.
Good morning, David.
Morning. What's my schedule for today?
You have a meeting with Alice at 3. Are you all right? Would you like me to set an extra place at the table tonight? If she's coming home with you, then...
I'm heading out. Make sure this place looks good when I get back. Oh, and Rose? Set that extra place for dinner tonight.
How was your day?
What the hell is this?
Dinner.
Throw that shit away. We don't need it.
Will Alice not be-
Stay out of my business, Rose!
David.
Stop listening to everything I say. Clean this mess up. Stay out here tonight. She always loved the beach. I was out one night, saw a girl with the water up to her head. Thought she was drowning, so I went out to save her, but she didn't need it. Turns out I wasn't nearly the swimmer I thought I was. She saved me.
You loved her.
Yes, I did.